I'm gonna ride the Barrie line for the first time ever from Downsview Park to Union Station, and it's gonna pass by my other area, so this will be a very fun ride.
We take your safety seriously, and you should too. Be careful and keep alert while walking in the station and on stairs and platforms to avoid slips and falls.
Toronto's Union Station is our next and final station stop, Toronto's Union Station. Just a friendly reminder, upon arrival at Toronto's Union Station, this train will temporarily be going out of service. As well, just a friendly reminder that next Saturday and Sunday, GO trains will run approximately every 3 hours between Downsview Park and Allendale Waterfront due to construction. Replacement GO buses will serve most stations, including Union. Please make sure to plan your trip accordingly at GOTrains.com or TripLinks. Once again, that's next Saturday and Sunday. GO trains will run approximately every 3 hours between Downsview Park and Allendale Waterfront due to construction. Replacement GO buses will serve most stations, including Union. Please make sure to plan your trip accordingly at GoTransit.com or TripLinks. Once again, Toronto's Union Station is our next and final station stop.
Now we're in my area. Just past the level cross and used to rail fan during the lockdowns. And that pedestrian bridge is going under some revitalization. Used to rail fan from there as well. Just a 5 minute, actually a 10 minute walk from my house. But I've came from Belgravia and from the subway ride to Downsview Park on the way here. Look how close we are to these houses, holy crap. This is also a active Metrolinx project to separate the CP rail and the goal line here. That's why this is going up. It's going to be a bridge, and eventually there's going to be a park here as well. This is the Wallace Emerson neighborhood. I'm going to do a walking video around here. See, the tower's visible, but it's off camera. It's on the other side. So you guys can see. This is the view facing the west. Wallace Avenue.
Good afternoon, everyone. Shortly, we are going to be arriving at our final destination of Toronto's Union Station. This afternoon, we are scheduled to be coming into Platform 13 with the doors on the north side opening only. Once again, on behalf of myself, the operating crew, and everyone at GO Transit, we thank you so much for choosing us, and we hope you have a fantastic rest of your day.
Ooh, nice.
Now arriving at...
There's the base. There's the base of my favorite structure. Oh, look up. Look up, 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 up and away.
Trains may be moving on adjoining tracks. So, for your safety, only walk between the yellow platform lines and never walk across the station tracks. Please let passengers using mobility aids to get on the elevator first.
Oh, it's taking a video.
Don't forget to tap on before leaving the station if you don't have the default trip set to your card. Thanks for choosing GO.
Vérifiez que vous avez bien tous vos effets personnels avant de quitter le train. Les trains peuvent circuler sur des voies adjacentes. Alors, pour votre sécurité, ne marchez qu'entre les lignes jaunes du quai et ne traversez jamais les voies. Veuillez laisser les passagers utilisant les aides à la mobilité monter dans l'ascenseur en premier. Pour les utilisateurs de Presto, n'oubliez pas de présenter votre carte avant de quitter la gare si vous n'avez pas défini un trajet par défaut. Merci d'avoir choisi GO.
Mm-hmm.